this study aims to identify the effects of natural and the effects of artificial sweeteners using in vitro methods. For the objectives of the study, we will experiment.
So the goal of the study is to assess the effects of artificial sweeteners on the gut bacteria, namely Escherichia coli and Bifidobacterium longo. So there are two specific aims in this study. First is to determine the effects of sucralose with the given concentrations 0.005, 0.010, 0.015 grams applied to the two gut bacteria, Escherichia coli and Bifidobacterium longo. Second is to compare the effects of the sucralose to between the two microbiotas, E. coli and B. longo. So those are the objectives of the study.
So for the scope and limitations, this study will be conducted in the University of San Carlos Lamban campus, and the artificial sweetener to be used in the study is sucralose. And there are two species of gut bacteria to be used in the study, specifically the Escherichia coli and the Bifidobacterium longo. And this study is limited only to the effects of the different dosages of sucralose, specifically 0.005, 0.010, 0.015 grams per milliliter of water.
So for the significance of the study would be of great benefit to the consumers, since the results of this study will provide further knowledge to the consumers so that they will be more aware of the possible health issues they can get through the consumption of artificial sweeteners, and how it can possibly alter their gut bacteria and affect their health. It can also impact the food manufacturers, since this will provide insight to food manufacturers as to whether sucralose is actually beneficial to both the consumers and the manufacturers. This will make sure that they are knowledgeable of the possible side effects of certain sweeteners, specifically sucralose, to the health of consumers. It will also give them an idea on how much sucralose is safe for consumption.
So for the last beneficiary of
gut in a certain amount of time for the research. So by January, the researchers will be already preparing the materials needed for the experiment. And then they will start to culture the microbial cup with the levels and concentrations of sucralose.